Hey, this is Lucas Starr, and welcome back to my movie. And I'm finally back, baby, with a clear screen. And this is Cusco, the ghost star, my imaginary friend. Say hi, Cusco.
Hi, everybody.
See, I told you he's so real. You can't see him. And today, me and Cusco are...
You have a visitor. Open the door.
Okay. Oh, hello there.
Can you babysit for me, please? And hurry up.
Okay, jeez. I'll bring him in already. What? Hey, Winnie the Pooh, how come you didn't tell me you have a son?
No, I was stressful.
Wow, so curious about that, man. So
Take
curious.
Take care of him, good.
Yeah, I will.
Good.
Don't worry, man. Don't worry.
Very carefully.
I said already, don't worry. I'll take care of this precious little bear. So when do you normally have dinner, Pooh Bear? Oh, I see. You're pretty quiet, aren't you, fella? Well, it's okay to be shy. No worries. Everyone gets shy.
Yeah, right. Like your son.
See, don't scare off that little kid like that. He's just a little tiny bear. Oh, well, let's just get you to dinner, alright? This is getting awkward. Here, let's go feed yourself a dinner. I don't know what you normally eat, Pooh Bear. What do you eat normally? Huh? Oh yeah, honey! Like in the movie! Alright, here goes. Don't drop. Does that taste good? Hey, Pooh Bear, you didn't even finish your honey for dessert. What are you expecting? Here, drink this up so you can swallow it all. Oh, hey, you were supposed to put that in your mouth and swallow it. And you're sticky. Oh, I better wash you up. Here, stay there. I'm going to give you a bath. Isn't he hungry? Why didn't he eat his food? Hey, it's snowing outside. Pooh Bear, it's snowing there. Pooh Bear, let's go play outside. Come on. Let's go. Come on, Pooh Bear. Let's go. Have fun near the snowman outside. Come on, man. Come on. It's over with, man. Let's get this over with. It's morning! I'm going to... Wait, just stay away from me!
Where's my son? My only child!
Just wait a minute. I forgot about Pooh Bear! It's okay. He's just good. He's just fast asleep. Don't worry, okay? Just relax, take a deep breath, and go home. He'll be good in no time. Just go!
I'll be expecting him. If I don't get him back by the end of today, I'll make sure you're gone.
You're a horrible babysitter.
I know, but I better find Pooh Bear fast. Pooh Bear? Oh. No. Where are you? Pooh Bear! Oh! I found Pooh Bear!
The story's over now, the end. He was flying to school now, the story's over now.
I'm gonna wake up, because today is a brand new day. Nah. I'm going to wake up because... Just wait a minute. Jeez. I forgot about Pooh Bear. I forgot about Pooh Bear. It's okay. He's just fine. He's just fast asleep right now. So just calm down and go home. You will see your child in no time. Need to find your Pooh Bear fast.
Bloopers! Mrs. Stop Bloopers!